Hello everybody, I'm Bagler Bagel Plays, and today I'm going to take a look at a cool game called Okhlos, or Okhlos, or something like that. Anyways, yeah, it's a cool game. Developer sent me an early copy, pretty neat of them, so let's get an early copy, keep that in mind. They actually sent it to me like a while ago, but I sort of didn't do it until now. So anyways, let's start. As the Titans before them, the mighty Olympian gods kept mankind prey of their whims in utter disregard of common politeness until... this dude. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Revenge. Yeah. So this game, you are this dude, and you get a mob together, and you're going and, like, taking over the world, basically. You know, normal, everyday kind of stuff. I already played through the tutorial. So, that's what this is. Basically, you go around, you touch people, and they follow you. And then they do your bidding for you. And, it's good times. You can control them, send them over there, do all that kind of stuff. I'm using a controller right now because it's what they recommended. I figured I'd do it. You can attack stuff, do all that good stuff. So, yeah. Anyways, yeah, they sent me this game like a couple months ago. But then I kind of didn't make any videos for a while. So, anyways, I'm back now, hopefully-ish. So, it's a combination of me being busy and being lazy. By the way, what I'm doing right now is, you can make them go all haywire, crazy, spread out. And I think that's prevents them from getting sick like that. That's what it told me to do up there. So I'm doing it. Also, you can destroy these signs. Boom. I like it. So, yeah, I'll just quickly go through this tutorial. You can't skip the tutorial. You have to start from the beginning every time, because it's just like a early demo type of thing, so... I haven't really played past the tutorial, though. I just played the tutorial. Just because sometimes I get these games and they turn out to not be great, so I just wanted to make sure. That was an explosion thing. I should have talked about that a little bit, I guess. But yeah, you can get all kinds of items, and well, you can get a item, I guess, and blow stuff up with it. All right, so now we're into kind of. I haven't really played this part yet. We're in Delphi. Oh, this guy shooting fireballs at us. Die. So I'm thinking you just go around and destroy stuff is kind of the point of the game. I'm not really sure. I'm assuming that's what it is. No, get him. Get him. No, get him. Ah, kill him. Kill him. There we go. Kill this dude. This guy's giant. Oh god. This could be kind of bad. Okay, we got him. It's all good. Let's get all these people in my mob. Can I destroy these buildings? No. Destroy all these boxes, though. Kill this guy. I don't think I'm doing very good. I feel like my people are getting really hurt right now. That dude is huge. Where's my thingy? There it is. Alright, everyone around me. Oh wait, I have more items. I have a giant meat slab. He's a giant meat slab. Did that heal people? I think that healed everybody. Attack that guy. Attack this guy. Or either of these guys, really. I don't really care which one you attack. Destroy all this stuff. Oh, no, kill this guy. Ah, kill him. Kill him. Alright. Ooh, there's a person. Hello, person. There's more people. Hello, people. There's even more people. more people, and more people, and a thing. I guess that's just stuck there. Hello, do you need to die? That was easy. Kill this guy. Kill him. Kill him. Do my bidding for me, minions. Do you get stuff for destroying these things, or... Oh, it's telling me to go. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, though. Let's get all these people first. Oh, spread out. Don't get sick. Oh, that's weird. You're on my side, buddy. Alright. Told me to go somewhere. I don't know where I'm going. Let's run a bit. Where am I going? I could probably use some health. Destroy everything. Never mind, just follow me. Where am I supposed to be going? Come with me, buddy. It had an arrow. Maybe, was it this way? I didn't really look at it that closely. Ooh, there's a bomb thing. Oh, it was this way. Alright, we're good. Figured it out. Hello! What is this? Can I buy this stuff? Oh, I see, okay. So stuff on the side there. So I'm spending. So what can I get? Not have enough for that. I could get that. What's that? Props have a greater chance of dropping items, but they can also spawn enemies. Okay. Mob capacity. That seems better than the other one. Let's do that. Sweet. So I don't have enough for that. Don't have enough for that. Ooh, almost have enough for that, but don't have enough. Alright, I guess that's it. Let's go. Let's move out. Oh jeez. Oh god. Kill him! Kill him! Kill him too! Kill everybody! Destroy all this stuff. It said something about destroying props gives you items or something, so I'm thinking these are props. Oh, I'm a mega chaotic mob now. Kill him. Blow him up. Yes. That's really satisfying to blow people up like that. Kill him. Stop running away. Destroy everything. Oh god, kill that thing. What is that? Kill it. Cool. Get this guy on my team. Hello, people. You need to die. Kill him. Oh god, they're all sick. Alright, spread out. Everybody run away. Spread out. Don't get sick. Okay. Kill that guy. Dodge the fireballs. Kill him. Don't die. Oh, I'm gonna die. Better be careful. I'm not sure what happens when you die. Destroy all this stuff. Blow up these hooligans back here. Actually, they're running away. Never mind. See if we can get health somehow. Blow that guy. Dang it, I wanted... Oh well. Oh man. Oh, we're destroying buildings now. Yes. Destroy everything. 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 We are literally gonna... Oh, did I die? Or did I... I don't know what happened there. Do that. Heal everybody. Go kill them. You just kind of get lost in the mob last time. I don't even know where I am, like, half the time. Destroy it all. Kill this guy. Or just have him run away. Either way. Get all those people. Destroy it all. Destroy it. Kill this guy. Destroy everything. Do it. Do my bidding, minions. Kill this guy down here. Don't run away from us, you butthead. Get over here. Time for you to die. There's just a big, like... the screen was shaking for a second there whenever I was moving around. Oh, that's probably because people were destroying stuff. Got it. Alright, we need to kill this guy. Because I think that's how we move on, is when we kill everybody. Cool. Someone pick that up. Someone pick it up. We only have a certain amount. Okay, there we go. Kill this guy. Kill him. Do it. No. Okay, destroy this thing. Nope, can't destroy that thing. Okay, destroy this. Oh, you can't. Oh, maybe it has to do with your... Right now I'm a frenetic mob. So maybe you have to be a mega super mob to do that or something. Alright, I think we killed everything, right? Maybe. Maybe not. Is there anything else around here? Do we need to destroy everything, or do we need to get everybody to... Oh, there's a person down here. Kill that guy. Do it. Alright, there we go. And destroy everything else while you're at it. Because it's fun to destroy stuff. Alright, let's go through here. Let's buy more stuff. Hello. Can I do that? I can't do that. I can't do that. Can't do that. Cannot do that. Can do that. Heals everyone a little in the mob every time an enemy is killed. That sounds good. Sure. Why not? Alright. Kill him. Kill him. Oh, okay. That was a healing. I thought everyone got sick for a second there, and I was like, uh-oh. Oh god, kill this thing. Kill him. Okay. Destroy everything. Oh no, everyone's sick. Scatter. Scatter. Okay. Oh, kill people and blow stuff up and general mob things. Just kill him. Kill these people down here. Do it. Destroy that. Get those animals on my team. Team Bagel. Destroy that. Get this person on my team. All those people, or don't. That's cool too. Heal. Get that. Oh, that was a bomb. Do that. I don't know what that does. I'm just pressing buttons right now. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, kill them. What are you guys doing? You slacking over here? Kill them. Kill them. Destroy stuff. Kill him. Nice. Don't hurt that. Oh, don't. Okay. Spread. Spread. Oh, everyone's being sick. Spread out. Okay, I think we're good. Kill these people. Oh, okay, never mind. Nope, scatter. 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 Okay, kill that guy. Yes. Very good. Kill all these people. We're all sick. That's not good. Kill him. Kill him. I don't know why I can't get those people. Okay. Kill. I wasn't paying attention there. Alright, everyone scatter. Eat the meat. Cool. Okay, stop getting people sick. God. A bunch of idiots. People still getting sick? I feel like... Oh, I think we're just in a sick, weird area. Maybe? Yeah, okay. We're good now. It's all good, I fixed the problem. Kill those guys. Oh, well. Kill them. Get them into a corner. Kill him. Kill him. Do it. Why do I have a cat in my mob? That doesn't seem like it's gonna do a whole lot. Alright. Who else is there? It's gotta be someone else. Because I think it... As far as I can tell, it's like you kill everybody and then you get to move on. So... Must be someone else hiding out. Somewhere. Can we just break down the doors? No. Okay. People, I want to kill you. Where are you? I don't know. Oh, there he is. You. You tried to run away. Alright, let's go. Let's go. There's gonna be another store in here. There is another store in here. Hello. What do I want? Really, whatever I can get. Can't do that. Can't do that. Can't do that. I can't get anything. Great. Alright, well then let's just keep it going. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh god. Okay. Attack him. Kill him. Oh no. Oh, I think we need to block when he does that. Okay. Oh god. I'm not doing good. Okay. Block. That's the wrong button. That's block. Okay. Got it. Got it. Hurt him. Hurt him. Haha. I blocked. Oh. Block. Dang it. Block. Oh. Okay. I'm not doing great. Considerable part of my mob has died. Okay, kill, murder, destroy. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm kind of pressing buttons and hoping that it works. But I there's so much going on. I don't know what I'm doing. My mob is dying quickly. No. Stop dying. Retreat. Retreat. I can't retreat. Okay. Then attack. I don't know what these gold pillar things are. Uh-oh. That doesn't look good. Is my mob getting hurt from that? Oh man. We are not in good shape right now. Are there any people around here? Here, can I, like, hype them up on this other stuff? Get them all, like... Am I supposed to kill him? Right... this? Okay, I guess I am hurting him. Alright. Fine. I guess I'm just not very smart. It's not really news, but... I did it! Go me! I'm the best. I'm so awesome. Literally the coolest person. Alright, now we're in This Is Sparta Land. Sweet. Join my team, everybody. Come on. Join the party. Destroy stuff. Destroy it. All of it. I want it all gone. Join my team. Uh-oh. That guy doesn't look good. Oh god, he got bigger. He got bigger. Why did he get bigger? Okay, I'm trying to block, and I'm failing miserably. Oh god, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna lose. I'm going to lose, like... No question in my mind, that's what's gonna happen. Hey, I didn't lose. I'm surprised. Okay. Kill that thing. Destroy all this stuff. Do it. Kill it all. It's all dead. Good. Kill all of that. Get that old lady and the other people over here on my team. Cool. Alright. get these people. Oh, don't go. Don't walk on that. Okay, we need to regroup. Eat some meat and kill these guys. Whatever. Oh, that is a big dude. That is a big dude down there. Why is that? Okay, get out of there. Run away, everybody. Run. Run away. Okay. Could be going better. Alright. Here we go. We're gonna do this strategically and smartly. Kill him. Kill him. Before the giant gold guy goes over there and murders all your faces off. Okay, just wail on him. My follower count is going down somewhat. That's okay. He doesn't really seem to be hurting people. Actually, maybe he is when he does that, but... You know what? I don't know. It seems to be working. So, screw it. We're gonna roll with it. Kill these guys. Is that guy not dead? Oh, he exploded. Okay. Did I die? I died, but I'm back alive. Okay. Cool. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Do it. Okay, kill these trees or something to get some of your mobness back. And then kill him. There you go. Now destroy all this stuff. Destroy it. Destroy it nice and good. Alright. Destroy all this stuff. Destroy all this stuff. You need to get some mobbiness back. That dude's just sitting there dying right now. No, don't go in there, you idiots. Alright, kill that guy. Kill him. Do it. Kill him. Don't get hurt by the spikes. You guys all got hurt by the spikes. Okay. I'm finding out I'm not amazing at this game. That's okay. I don't have to be amazing. I just have to do good enough to win. Get that meat. What? Can no one pick it up? I guess no one can pick it up. Alright, destroy some stuff. Oh, pick up those shields. I think you can use those, right? That was a thing. Yeah, looks like a thing. It's not? Okay. Alright, let's just keep moving then. Don't hit the spikes. Alright. Oh no. Don't hit the spikes. I don't know that I'm gonna be able to buy much. I can get that heals nearby units. I do not have a lot of stuff. I don't have very many followers, so I feel like I shouldn't buy any of that. Destroy all this stuff. Kill that thing. Good job. Destroy the statue. Everything else. Destroy all these boxes. Ow, he hit me with a thing. Alright, kill this guy. And kill the fly thing too. Just kill everything. You know what? And don't get blocked by his stuff. Get out of there. You don't want to get blocked. I don't know that my mob's gonna be able to do it. It's not the best looking mob that I've ever seen. My mob was much more impressive in the last level. Pick up a few of these follower people. Alright, oh, I died. Alright, well I guess that's that. Time that stuff things cool. Awesome. Wait, did I just hit retry? I don't really want to retry. I think I'm gonna end it there. just for, you know, reasons. So, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and hopefully I'll actually keep making videos now instead of just not making videos. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.